memory. We'll show you the way it used to be. Remember.
That wonderful year, Jersey Joe Walcott knocked out Ezard Charles, Ben Hogan won the Open Golf Championship, and Joe DiMaggio retired from baseball with 5 world records to his credit. It was the year that An American in Paris won the Academy Award, and James Jones's first novel, From Here to Eternity, topped the bestseller list. Yes, it was that wonderful year, 1951. One of the hit Broadway plays of the 1951 season was called Detective Story. It was by Sidney Kingsley. And one of the scenes in that play depicted an encounter between a tough detective and a shoplifter, like this.
Okay, Bill, bring in Shifty Mabel, the shoplifter.
Right. All right, Mabel, come on.
Hey, take him, come on!
Okay, all right, Bill. Let her go. All right, what's in the bag, Mabel?
What bag?
That bag.
Ooh, that bag.
Yes, that bag. The one that you were sneaking out of the store with when we nabbed you. Now, what's in there?
50,000 Nixon buttons.
All right, come on, Mabel. Quit stalling now. We know everything you took. The store gave us a whole list of everything.
Those finks, that's the last time I ever shop in that dump.
All right, come on. Come on, Mabel. Come on, come on, come on.
Well, no, Richie, you're a regular Elliot Med. There.
Diamond brooch, diamond necklace, pearl earrings, gold watch. All right, keep it coming, keep it coming.
Keep it coming, keep it coming.
One toaster. You're holding back. Let's have it, Mabel. Two pieces of toast. It's a big deal. All right, let's have the rest of it, Mabel.
Ain't nothing there.
Come on.
There's nothing in there.
Let's have it. What else
nothing
is in the bag, Mabel?
Nothing in the bag. Nothing else, I tell
come
you.
Come on, Mabel. What? Come clean.
Nothing in there.
Mabel, what's in the bag?
All right.
I got lonesome, so I stole the floor walker.
In the recording business, when a performer records an outstanding hit, a record that has sold over 1 million copies, it's accustomed to present him with a gold recording of that hit. In 1951, Nat King Cole was awarded this prize for his beautiful version of this lovely song.
Try to tell us we're too young to really be in love. They say that love's a word we've only heard, but can't begin to know the meaning of. And yet, we're not too young to this love will last though years may go, and then someday they may recall we were not too at all, and yet we're not too
this love will last though years may go. And then someday they may recall we were not too young at all.
Well, now, 1951 was a big year for Tennessee, not only for the state, but one of the big movies was A Streetcar Named Desire, based on a play by Tennessee Williams. Coincidentally, that year, one of the top popular songs was a number called Tennessee Waltz. Now, I'm quite sure that there was absolutely no connection between the two, although if you combine the story with the song, it just might make an interesting production number.
Just little old me, Blanche.
Oh, Stella ain't here, huh?
No.
How about a kiss, baby?
Oh, I declare that's no way for a gentleman to treat a lady. Of course, you're no gentleman, but I did have a gentleman friend once. Did I ever tell you about the time I lost him? Oh, he was such a little darling. I remember we were waltzing back at the old plantation.
I was waltzing with my darling to the Tennessee Waltz when an old friend I happened to see. Introduced her to my loved one, and while they were waltzing, my friend stole my sweetheart from me. Thank you.
news for you, Cleopatra. I know, gentlemen. I'm half animal and half beer. And there's only one way to treat a lady. Come here.
Yeah.